My name is Detective Brett Hopper, and this is the day that changes everything.
You're under arrest for the murder of Assistant DA Alberto Garza.
I will be framed for murder.
Who the hell are you people?
My girlfriend Rita will be in danger. I know all this because I am living the same day over and over again.
The day is the same, but different things happen.
Every morning I get another chance.
For every decision, there's a consequence.
I can save my sister Jennifer.
You're acting really crazy.
There isn't any time.
What is this about?
I can track down every lead.
Hopper, you should have received a package today.
Message on your answering machine came from the home of a U.S. attorney. Nathan Baxter, anything else you're not telling me, partner?
But today I need some answers.
You called and left me a message about this package. Who told you to call me?
Garza!
Before it's too late.
If I can get here earlier tomorrow, I might be able to help her.
Hopper, I need your help. I've done something terrible.
I love you.
I love you too.
When will I see you again?
Tomorrow. I'll see you tomorrow. Rita?
Hopper, I need your help. Done something terrible.
Andrea, tell me what happened.
It's Eddie. I think I killed him.
All right, why don't you take me through it?
He came over. He was high. He was tweaking so bad. He got violent and I fought back. And, he went over. God, he's dead. This is my fault.
No, it's not. We both knew what Eddie was into.
I didn't mean to kill him.
Just stop it. He brought this here. You were defending yourself. We're gonna fix this.
Phone around the corner, and call 911 from there. You okay?
I know you got problems with your own, Hopper. I just have nowhere else to turn.
He's my partner, too. When was the last time you talked to him?
A couple months, maybe.
You know if he'll still use it?
I don't know. I mean, how long did we work with him before either of us realized, right?
And he had a secret.
This is the closest one, but it's the other way.
It's okay.
So you're gonna be okay, man.
Oh, no. I can lose him.
No. If we run, he'll have a bird on us in minutes.
I don't think Eddie's got minutes.
No, we can't waste them by going NASCAR against the black and white. Just be cool. Now hang in there, man. We're gonna get you some help. Hang in. Narcotics. These are my partners. We're on the job.
What happened to him?
He was UC on a bide bus. Took a hit from a couple of bangers. We're trying to get him to a hospital.
Let's go. We got an injured officer here.
6L14, I've got an injured officer at Alvarado and Glendale with his partners. Come escorting to St. Francis Memorial Hospital. Code 3, follow me.
You know I can't go in there.
I know. I got this.
get up?
I just, I didn't want to wake you.
Well, I like when you wake me. Now you're all dressed and I've missed all the good parts. That's a good part, too.
Baby girl, I'm trying to get an early start. Save me some of that for later, all right?
Well, later it might be all gone. Sweetie, it was just a joke.
Oh, no, I know. I just, I got a lot on my mind.
You want to tell me about it?
It's Andrea. I think she may be caught up in something with Eddie Reyes.
Eddie?
Yeah.
I haven't heard his name since he got fired.
Well, he popped up yesterday.
So what exactly are those two caught up in?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure that out.
Eddie's had a rough time of it. I hope he's not in any more trouble.
Please. Eddie ain't nothing but trouble. I gotta go. I have to see this lady about a package.
Lady?
It's evidence. Might be important.
Battle.
Hey, I know this is a little bit out of the blue.
You gotta stay away from Eddie today.
Hopper, what the hell are you talking about?
I think he's using again. Listen, if he calls, don't pick up.
If he comes over, do not let him in.
Where are you getting this?
Just trust me. Stay away from Eddie today, okay?
Okay, yeah, I got it.
Saying is, why today? The same day that you gotta go to IA, he calls out of the blue to talk about me. He's gotta know something.
Well, then why didn't he say something about us?
He did. He said to stay away from me.
You know how Hopper gets an idea in his head, he can't let it go.
Oh, you mean like how he got me canned?
Eddie. Come on. You know that's not true.
Oh, wow. Not you're on my side.
I am.
Come on, baby. I'm just worried about you, you know? You just said so yourself. Hopper gets an idea in his head, he doesn't let it go. He's going to IA today, too. And what if he knows what you've been doing?
He doesn't.
Then why call this morning and tell you to stay away from me?
Is there something you're not telling me?
Like what? Come on, baby, of course not. You see me at my worst. Spun out. There's nothing I can hide from you. Hey, how about I take you to La Cabañita tonight?
No, you don't have to.
No, I'd like to. I'm gonna rent a cabin before then.
Ava, I'm Brett Hopper.
How did you find me?
Don't worry about that. Where's Baxter?
He's in the shower.
Now, I know that you work for Garza,
I know that he had you send me a package. I need to know why.
Garza never told me. Why are you asking me anyway? Why don't you just talk to him?
Garza's dead. He was killed last night.
Oh my God, but when? I mean, why would anyone...
Right now I'm trying to figure all that out, but I think it may have something to do with that package you sent me. Now, please, I need you to tell me everything.
Garza was acting nervous. When he brought me the packages, they were both sealed. I didn't see what was inside. He just said to send them.
There were two packages?
You didn't know?
Uh-uh.
Yeah, I sent one to you and one to someone... Someone named, Mathis.
Jennifer Mathis?
You know her?
She's my sister. Put your clothes on and get the hell out of here. You're in danger, too. And stay away from Baxter.
No, I haven't gotten anything.
You never got it.
Your husband must have taken it.
Randall.
Look, just tell Randall I'm coming over to see him.
Brent, that doesn't...
He's not here.
Where is he?
He left work and went home. We got a call. Our
alarm went off.
What?
No, it's okay. It happens by mistake.
Stay there. I'm coming to get you.
They know what?
About Slim. Everything. Because they got pictures and bank statements. I don't know what I'm going to do here. I mean...
Is that about me?
This is my ass we're talking about.
Oh, come on. Don't be that way, baby. Hopper's the one who did this to us.
This wasn't Hopper. Okay, Hopper's wanted for murder.
What?
Yeah, they say he killed the 88 Garza. And they want me to help bring him in. Offer me a deal. I roll on Hopper and they drop a case.
What are you gonna do?
He's my partner.
What if he did it? Then you help bring down a murderer and you walk away clean.
And what if he didn't?
Well, then you help prove his innocence, right? And everybody wins.
Eddie, I can't.
No, baby, no. You take this deal, IA goes away, and Slim goes away. I can try and clear my record. I mean, this could be a second chance for both of us.
Look, I didn't roll on you, and I'm not gonna do it to Hopper.
Is there any time you don't side with that guy? They just told you he killed somebody, and yet you're still backing him? No, what about us? Why are you looking at me like that?
Are you using him?
You think I'd do that to myself? To you? After everything you've done?
This is a question.
No. That's a question that Hopper put there, right? That's what he told you this morning. So he doesn't just get me fired, he gets to ruin us. Let me just take a side on that one, too.
Randall, it's me again. Call me. Nothing me. You pull me out of class, you drag me home, and then you won't even tell me what the hell's going on.
I would if I knew, but for now, you're safer with me.
Safer? What are you talking about? Are we in some kind of danger? Is Randall?
I don't know.
I can totally tell when you're lying.
I just wish you'd be a little bit more worried about yourself and a little less about your husband.
What is that supposed to mean? It's Randall's car.
Wait, let me check out the house first. Yeah.
Hopper, we need to talk.
Yeah, I'm a little busy right now, Andrea.
Look, you called me this morning, okay? I need your help.
Andrea, I gotta call you, man. Place is tossed. Nobody's here.
Why would anybody do this to us?
I think they're looking for that package.
Oh. Do you think they have Randall?
Forget Randall.
What?
For all we know, he could be involved in this.
What is wrong with you? My house is turned upside down. My husband is missing, and all you can say is that maybe it's his fault?
All I'm saying is that it's a possibility.
Never liked him. You always assume the worst in people.
I'm following my instincts. All right, it's my job.
That's right, your instincts. That's why I don't hear from you for a month. That's why you missed your niece's birthday.
What are you talking about right now? Look, I'm sorry if I don't have time for the perfect family and the perfect
life.
It's not
about being perfect. It is about being there.
That's why your relationship with Mom is so...
What? My relationship? You keep turning her against me. That's what's wrong with my relationship
with
Mom.
It's never your fault. You are just like Dad.
You want to play it like that? Where'd you get these bruises on your arm, Jennifer? Huh? Where'd you get those?
What?
What? Yeah, I know about them.
You don't understand. You don't.
Did you tell him?
No, I swear to God, I didn't tell him. They took me, and then they were gonna get Jen, and they looked at that thing on the dash, and they knew. I think it's a GPS or something.
Brett, what the hell are you doing?
Where's the package? What did you do with it?
I swear I don't know anything about it.
I don't believe
Stop
you.
It! Let him go.
I'm going to count to three. You hear me? One.
Brett, I don't.
Two.
Jen, please don't.
I hid it. I hid it. Okay? I was scared. I got a call. They said don't tell anyone, and I opened it and I saw that.
Do you know who this woman is?
No. I thought it was some kind of threat, so I hid it. I didn't even tell Randall.
Jen, I'm a cop. This is what I deal with. I can protect you. Why didn't you ask me for help?
I tried.
When?
Last night. I called you 6 times.
And I called you back. You said something was wrong with your phone.
What are you talking about?
Yes.
You never called me back.
The cops are coming. Get the hell off my property.
I'll close my tabs. Anything else?
No, thanks. Tough shift, huh?
Just be glad your day's not as bad as mine.
I told you this would happen, but nobody would believe me. Didn't I say this would happen? I should have put money on that bitch.
Hey, man, well, how did you know they'd win?
Because the Dodgers rule.
Right, yeah. Go blue.
Go blue?
Yes, it's Detective Spivac. I'm looking into an old case. The DR number is 911-318-394-4641.
Okay, well, could you transfer me then, please?
So someone checked out the murder, but I need to know who.
What did you say?
Internal Affairs pulled a murder book. I need to know the name of the requester.
Well, then what time do they open? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hey, it's me.
Thank God, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Brett, you know what they're saying. They brought me in, they asked me questions, told me terrible things.
Yeah, I know, I'm sorry they put you through all that.
You know none of it's true.
I didn't believe it.
I love you.
I love you too.
Noah, I have to ask you a favor.
Honey, I need to speak to Chad.
I don't have time to explain. I know he's there. That's fine. I just need to speak to him because it's very, very important.
It's for you. It's Brett.
Hey, a partner.
Internal Affairs pulled a murder book for a case from 1991. I need you to tell me who.
Classic Hopper.
Target of a citywide manhunt, but it's still, I need.
I'm trying to prove my innocence here.
Great.
Come on into the station. We'll talk all about it.
Why don't you come get me? I'm at the corner of... Andrew, please tell me that you did not see Andy today. Hello?
You turned her against me.
Eddie?
You did it, Hopper. Remember that.
Eddie! What are you doing? Put it down!
Dress, I've already missed all the good parts. That's a good part, too.
Do you remember Eddie Reyes?
Of course I do. Are you still feeling bad about how that went down?
No. Oh, it's Andrea. I feel like she may be getting caught up in something with him.
Like what?
I don't know.
It might have to do with the IA investigations, though. Whatever it is, it's not gonna end well.
How could you possibly know that?
Because I've seen it happen before.
Yeah, but the difference is you. You've seen this kind of thing happen before, so why don't you help her? Don't let it happen.
It might not be that simple.
Well, then at least you tried.
Be safe today, okay?
You too.
This is coming out of nowhere, but you gotta stay away from Eddie today.
What?
Yeah, he's using again. So if you see him, it'll end bad for the both of you. Where is he?
What?
Where is he?
Hey, Hopper. A lot of cojones coming here saying that crap about me.
You lied to me.
You've been all business with me for the last 6 months. What, now all of a sudden we're best friends, confiding secrets in each other?
I never hid anything from you.
Oh, like the fact you've been looking into the Latin disciples? That I didn't know.
How is what we do together any of your business?
You stay out of this.
No. You lost the right to tell me what to do when you called in that drug test that got me fired.
It's not what happened, Eddie.
Oh, you expect me to believe that you didn't even know about it?
You weren't doing your job!
That's right. You just had to protect your reputation. And now you're gonna screw Andrea the way you screwed me.
you're on your own.
Expect to hear from you so early.
Meeting's at 3.
Yeah,
actually, I had a question for you.
I got some questions for you.
You too. I was going to wait to ask him in person.
So then, we're still on?
Oh, I'm sure we're both looking
forward to spending this quality time together. So why are you calling me?
I'm looking into this,
homicide from 1991. Now, the records say that Internal Affairs pulled the murder book. Do you have any idea who?
Well, I can't wait to help you out with that, buddy. Can I get you anything else? Maybe walk your dog
for you? Wash your car? Hey!
Maybe you want to sleep with my ex-wife? Oh, wait.
Tough day?
Yeah.
Things will look up. What can I bring you?
Just some coffee, please.
Okay.
Yes, this is Detective Spivak calling from homicide. I'm looking for records. Yes, I will hold.
Well, I know Internal Affairs has it.
I'm trying to figure out who. Could I please speak to your lieutenant? I need to talk to your captain.
This is the Los Angeles Police Department. Your call is important to us. Your estimated wait time is 15 minutes.
Let me ask you something, Mom. This looks like white wine to you.
Detective Hopper, I understand you've been making some calls.
Who is this?
Well, it's not going to be that easy.
You're going to admit to killing Alberto Garza.
Well, you're calling me. Whoever you are, so you must want something.
I'll get right to the point. You do have something I'm looking for.
The packages.
Very good, Detective Hopper.
Okay, you want the packages. I want some answers.
You bring what you have to Elysian Park. There's some picnic tables. The one on the north end at 2 p.m. And I will bring you all the answers you need.
Okay, if I get there and it looks like a trap, I'm gone.
Detective Hopper, you act as though you have a choice.
I tried to help you early this morning. You're on your own now.
Please, Hopper.
Andrew?
I need your help. It's Eddie. I made a terrible mistake.
What happened with Eddie?
I can't go to the police because of IA. Eddie, look, I need you right now and no one else can help me.
If we don't find him,
he's dead.
Please, Hopper.
I can't do this alone.
You bring what you have to Elysian Park, and I will bring you all the answers you need.
You don't always get to choose who you fall in love with, though, right? I mean, I knew Eddie'd been using, but I thought that was behind us. I mean, I helped him get clean. He was better. I didn't think it was going to be like that again.
What happened?
You did. This morning. After he left, he got so mad. He started throwing things, he ran off. And then he found me here at the market later. I've seen him like this before, and I know he's gonna do something stupid. He had his old 38, and I know he's gonna score.
Where does he go to score?
Denny Ann.
Slim? Your CI?
Yeah.
What exactly is Eddie mixed up in?
Yeah.
bounce than bouncer for a club like this.
I know something's wrong. None of Slim's guys are on the floor.
Get everyone out. He doesn't leave this neighborhood.
Battle. I should have known.
Where's Eddie?
We had a little disagreement.
What did you do?
Tell me something, babe. As a pathetic tweaker like Eddie, score such a sweet slice of pie like you.
Yeah, keep talking, Slim. I will shoot your ass. Yeah.
I'm a victim here. I just got assaulted in my place of business by your boyfriend, which, by the way, doubles your juice.
Shut up.
Hopper doesn't know about our little arrangement, right? You want to arrest somebody, Detective? Try our star-crossed lovers here. One of them's got a nasty habit he can't keep up with. And the other one, well, can you put somebody away for being an enabler?
Don't.
See, when Eddie was on the job, he got used to taking home free samples. But ex-cops don't get glass for free. So Charlie's Angel here kept bailing them out. Straight out of Shakespeare, man. So sad.
Did you wake up this morning and decide you wanted a bullet in your head because the day I'm having, you do not want to get on my bad side?
All I'm saying...
Where's Eddie?
Somewhere on foot between the 110 and the cornfields. Chinatown ain't that big, man. But I hope you find him before we do.
Yeah, you better hope we do, too. You were paying off that dirtbag? That's what IA's got on you, huh?
It's not that simple.
Yeah, it is. You were giving money to a drug dealer.
They were gonna kill Eddie, okay? I couldn't report it. I didn't have a choice.
Do you have any idea what I gave up to help you? My family, Rita, their lives are in danger because I'm being framed for murder. And today I had a chance to find the guy behind it. Maybe even stop it, but I didn't. I helped you instead.
Sorry, Albert.
Sorry. Sorry doesn't keep me out of jail or Rita from getting killed. Sorry doesn't end this damn day. Sorry.
Every morning, I wake up and I think, maybe today I'll be different. But it always ends the same. He's 30 days clean and I'm back in Slim's parking lot hoping to God I find Eddie alive. But I can't give up. Because what if today it is different? Maybe today he kicks him. Or he dies. If it was someone you loved, wouldn't you do everything that you could to save them?
I know where Eddie's gonna be. He's gonna show up near here.
How do you know that?
Trust me, just keep looking.
Take the inside, you take the street?
Yeah.
Understand.
I got 7 years on you, and you still made D2 before I did. You know, I mean, not everybody's a super cop. I just want a little relief.
Okay. Okay, I get that. I get that, but your beef is with me, not Andrea, so
let her go, man. Just put down your gun.
You know I can't do that.
Eddie, come on. It doesn't have to go down like this.
You know that cholo that I caught up in Boyle Heights? You know, that low-level dealer?
What?
I patted him down.
I swear, stay with me.
Why don't you just listen?
In
a booking, I find out that he's got a little 5-shot just jammed in his belt. And he could have popped us at any time. And I didn't catch it, because I was tweaking. But I look at this guy, and I say, you know, well, why didn't you shoot me? And he just looks at me, and he says, because you seem like a nice guy. I should be dead. And you should be dead. We all of us should be dead because of me.
It's over, man.
No, it's not over. Eddie, listen, we can all walk out of here together.
Oh, hey, hey!
I didn't make the call, Eddie. You hear me? I didn't make the call. All right, but I didn't warn you either. Now, I'd heard that the drug test was coming down, and I knew you were using. But what's on me is that I could have helped you, and I didn't. And I'm asking, right? There. I'm asking you now. Please. Let me help you now. No. Eddie. Let me help you. Let me help you this time. Okay. I got you. Okay.
Sorry.
All right. All right.
This is the one.
Morning.
Hey, morning.
I didn't hear you get up.
I didn't want to wake you.
I like when you wake me. Is everything okay?
The phone is ringing.
Yeah, that's what it does.
This hasn't happened before.
What, someone calling you? Are you kidding?
No, it's not that. Something's changed. Andrea.
Hey, Hopper. So, this might sound a little out of the blue, but I'm taking Eddie to rehab this morning.
There's a lot to tell you.
Still there? I didn't have to come, you know. I can do this without you.
Yeah, well, I just wanted to see for myself. You know, you threw a lot at me on the phone.
Sorry. It's just, when I woke up today, I felt different.
Different? Like how?
Like I had this weird urge to call you, and then all this stuff came out, and strange, I've been feeling so hopeless. But today, I don't know.
So, it's good?
Yeah. And even with this IA stuff, I mean, I woke up with the strangest idea. Why don't I just tell Chad the truth?
Well, I'd like to think that, you know, he wouldn't crucify you, but...
Yeah, well, I've already called my league rep and told him that's what I'm gonna do, so... If I get days, I get days. If I lose my job, at least I'm not dead. What? Why does that make you laugh?
No, this just isn't the day that I expected to have.
Yeah, me neither. But here we are.
What about Eddie?
Well, I don't think he's happy to be pushed out of the nest. I don't think it's gonna be easy either way.
He's looking at
my old partner.
Don't look so smug. I'll break my foot off in your ass, Cabrón.
So you got any gas in this piece of crap or what?
What is this? Some kind of joke?
What are you talking about?
Like I'm supposed to see this and it'll remind me of what kind of cop I used to be or some garbage like that.
What's supposed to remind you of that?
This stupid picture that you dug up.
You knew about that picture?
Yeah, I should. I was the first officer on scene.
What?
Jane Doe. Body dumped in a car off Figueroa. As a rookie, I didn't know much. That's when I first met your old man. He was okay.
My father was there.
Yeah, he was a lead detective on it, but he didn't close it. Evidence went missing and it just all fell apart. It's funny how they always hinge on some little stupid thing.